好，同学们，大家好，现在是我们讲解的5到8月份雅思口语 Part Two 预测题目八分示范答案的第二个故事了。我们每天都会更新2到3个故事的示范答案。如果你想知道这些题目的话是怎么套用90%的题怎么套用1个万能故事和4个万能原因的话呢，可以去回到我们的 B 站上面去收看一下这个系列其他的这个视频。然后我们今天讲解这个题目的话，刚好就可以套我们那个万能的故事。我们讲的是 Describe a person who you follow on social media。 这个题目的重点是呢，去 explain why you follow on social media， 就你为什么要去 follow 这个人在这个 social media 上面、然后我们把这个时间、打开啊。我有时候肯定会说的会多一点，但是真正考试的时候那个考官会打断你啊。让我先准备一下我这个笔记啊，笔记是我们之前不是都写过，用1个半小时那个写过，大家可以去看一看之前那个视频。问我他是谁，我怎么知道他的、他在 social media 上面发什么，然后、我是怎么样去，为什么我 follow 他的。我们会让编辑姐姐把这些，就是我们字幕上面这个，你会看见我们、我不知道我能不能在这个字幕上面去给你去写，就是所有这些文字和词组的话呢，全部都是用我们之前万能故事准备过的这些，我们有用一些新的词汇，我们尽量可以给大家去标记一下。好了，我们开始说啊。Speaking about a person I follow on social media, I've been following a very famous author in China whose name is Mary. I really love to share with you her social media channel because it was her social media videos that helped me overcome my relationship issues and eventually helped me find my love partner. And we've been together for 3 years. And also it was because of her work that helped me solve my relationship, my attachment issue that I've been carrying on since my parents divorced. So her work means a lot to me. How I got to know her, it was about 3 years ago. During that period of time, I was kind of in the dilemma. I wanted to jump into a relationship, but I was scared of maybe one day that person will change, or maybe one day I will change, then we will end up breaking up. I didn't know what I should do. So then I came across her YouTube channel. Actually, that's the Chinese version YouTube channel called Bilibili. I learned a lot of things about how to find your life partner through watching her videos. She's been posting those useful love principles online for like 5 to 6 years, and she already got I think like millions of subscribers. Regarding why I follow her on social media, initially that was because I wanted to solve my own issues. I wanted to know how can I decide I was ready for a relationship at that period of time. And now I'm still following her because there are definitely other obstacles in our relationship. I still want to know more about those practical tips that I can apply in our relationship because both of us are running the same company now. So as you can imagine, there must be some conflicts between us. So I still want to continue to learn some useful tips from her channel. 好，我现在说的这个就是差不多2分钟的时间，然后你会去比较一下这个题目和上面一个题目什么时候的话，在最后一问的话，就我们说上面一个题目就是 describe a popular person， 因为你要说 how you feel about 这个 person 的时候，这个 feel 和这节课说这个 why 有什么不同。然后我们就进入下面一个第三个故事，我们要去说的是 describe a person who contribute to the society。 下面一个题重点说是为什么你觉得他给这个 society 有一个 contribution， 这个实际上是一个上一个季度的一个题，但是最主要就是的话，因为我们这个季度换了一个万能故事嘛，你要说一下就是他做了什么给我们社会上面哪些人出现了一些改变。你想怎么套啊，想一想怎么套，那不就是这个 Mary 让现在人都找着自己的 life partner 的故事吗？好，我们一起来去看一下下面一个题。